So much has changed over the last two centuries. From the way we communicate, to what we mean when we say horsepower. However, one thing that hasn't changed much is our electric grid. Our grid is overextended and already on borrowed time. Increased demand, including more electric vehicles, are causing intermittent power issues, and weather volatility is causing long-term power outages. Public utilities are struggling to keep up, and the price of electricity is soaring to unprecedented rates across global markets. It's time to reimagine our energy future. e2Companies is helping our customers solve today's challenges with the power grid while transitioning to a cleaner, more reliable energy future.
We originally founded e2Companies to solve an emissions issue that was happening in the energy space. From there, you know, we were doing beginning to end from not only supplying the product, engineering, the procurement, the construction, the permitting, environmental indemnification. The critical reliability of power is the source to keep everything running. As we move to robotics, using AI and things of that nature, lasers don't run, equipment doesn't run, computers don't run unless they have a full stream of power continuously all the time. We are redesigning and rethinking of how power works. Our system is really about putting everything that a utility company can do at the customer's location.
Virtual utility drives a cleaner energy future, lowering the total energy cost to society by allowing for more usage of renewables without intermittent power loss or production worries. The best part? It's inherently flexible. You can connect it to your own infrastructure with virtually any energy source, behind or in front of the meter.
The Ready system is an on-site power generation system, and it consists of an ESS, the prime-powered natural gas generator, and is capable of running 24/7, 365 at 1 megawatt. If a customer were to lose power or have interruptions throughout the day, their facility could go down. It can cost them hundreds of thousands, millions of dollars. The output of the system gives us continuous 480 volts at 60 hertz when the utility may not be providing that consistency and that energy. When there is an interruption in the grid, the batteries will instantaneously take that load from the facility, and then the generator is signaled to start up through our software.
The Ready is the heart of the virtual utility, and the Grove is the eyes of the virtual utility. The Grove staff is here 24/7, 365, monitoring grid conditions, weather, and the energy markets to ensure that your facility is up and running and you have a choice in where your power comes from. Virtual utility allows customers to have more control over their future energy costs. It allows them to have insights and also a team of experts behind them supporting their energy decision making.
At e2Companies, we're not just reimagining a new energy future, we're helping to create it.